या कृष्णराज।
हेलो।
यस।
या एम आई स्पीकिंग विद राव?
यस यू आर।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर, दिस इज धनंजय फ्रॉम अर्थशिखर फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज।
ओके। हाय।
या हेलो। सो एक्चुअली दिस कॉल इज रिगार्डिंग एन इन्वेस्टमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी सर इन हीरानंदानी पवई इन फ्रैक्शनल ओनरशिप एट 20 लाख रुपीज।
ओह, फ्रैक्शनल ओनरशिप। ओके।
या Yeah, do you want me to explain the product to you,
yes,
sir?
Yes, please.
So, what we are doing, sir, is actually we are creating a pool of 25 investors who are going to invest 20 lakhs each. Yeah, so actually we are creating a pool of 25 people, sir.
Okay.
So, these 25 investors are going to invest 20 lakhs each.
Mm-hmm.
And from the procured 5 crores, 3 crores will be invested in real estate, sir, in Hiranandani Pawai, for purchasing 2 1BHK units in Hiranandani Pawai.
Okay.
And the remaining 2 crores will be invested in real apna ye solar, sir, solar energy.
Oh, okay. Solar, yeah. Energy. Okay. Very interesting.
Yeah, we have an advisory firm, so our advisors have curated this product.
Uh-huh.
Are you interested in this product, sir?
I'm interested in, definitely I'm interested. So, I would like to know how it works. I'm interested in the product to the extent that I want to know how it works. And okay. If I understand how it works, I have to understand the risk of it, no?
Yeah, exactly.
So, especially when you are bringing in another element, which is solar energy, which is something I just don't understand at all.
Yeah.
So, you will have to explain how the whole product works. And
yeah.
when do we benefit from it? When do we cash out?
Sir, for all that, can I book a, you know, like a Zoom call or something?
You can tell me over a Zoom call. You can explain to me over a Zoom call.
Yeah, yeah. I'll be able to, you know, easily explain to you all the things.
Huh.
I think over a Zoom call or personal, however you like it, sir.
Okay. Let's do a Zoom call to begin with.
Yeah,
and you can send me product documents.
Yeah, sure.
There must be a prospect.
I can mail it to you or I can WhatsApp, whichever way you prefer, sir.
Yeah, you can WhatsApp it to me.
Okay.
Krishna Raj.
And about the Zoom call, when are you free, sir?
So we can do it today evening around 5.
Okay. I'll tell you, share the details with you on WhatsApp then.
Okay.
All the Zoom link and all everything.
Sure. And do send me a prospectus.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to know what is the product in official terms.
Yeah.
Okay, how you have packaged it. What are the terms and conditions?
Okay.
How do I subscribe? How do I unsubscribe? Is there a lock-in period?
Sir, I'm guaranteeing you all your doubts will be cleared, sir.
No, I understand. No, you'll tell me verbally. But I'm sure the same thing should also be written down somewhere, right?
All the documents will be shared with you.
So just so that I know what is my lock-in period.
Yeah. Everything.
Yeah.
Is there including our role in this transaction and everything? You know, all your doubts will be clear, sir.
Yeah. And you are yourself Hiranandani, or you are from which this thing you said?
Actually, our office is not in Hiranandani. We have partnered up with Hiranandani.
You are a channel partner.
It is a tie-up. So what Hiranandani does is, you know, when we purchase these 2 units, they have guaranteed us that they'll pay the rent. The returns in real estate are in the form of rent and capital appreciation. Okay. So Hiranandani has guaranteed to pay rent even if there is no tenant. They'll pay us the rent for 3 years, sir.
They will pay you rent for 3 years.
Yeah, even if there is no tenant. So everything, including this all, I'll explain to you on the Zoom call.
Sure.
Okay. And my name is Dhananjay, sir.
Okay, Dhananjay. I'll save your number.
Okay.
And,
okay.
We'll talk at 5.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.
Have a good day.
You too. Bye.
Yeah. Hi, Krishna Raj.
Yeah. Hi, Mr. Rao. This is Atharva Shirgaonkar speaking from ASFS Investment Simplified.
Oh, yes, Atharva. Hi.
Yeah, hi. Is it a good time to send you the Zoom link?
Yeah, send me the Zoom link.
Sure. I'll send you the Zoom link on WhatsApp, the same number.
Sure.
All right. I'll send it to you now. We can get in touch in the next 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay. Right. Perfect. Thanks.
Welcome. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I think we lost each other.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I
do is... Let's continue. You were telling me ASFS, right?
Yeah.
ASFS has, you said you are going to invest 40% of whatever I give you, that is 20 lakhs.
Correct.
Okay, you're going to pool it, you're going to turn it into a cell or a pool of 5 crore.
Correct, a special purpose
with 25 other individuals.
Absolutely.
Okay, then you're going to do a 60-40 split or a 6-4 split.
Correct.
60% goes into Hiranandani. I get that.
Absolutely.
40% goes into, you said Hamsa, is it?
Correct.
What is Hamsa exactly?
Hamsa is an asset management company.
Okay.
And they are into renewable energy. And they have been in the private market for some time now. Now they have launched an official fund for the first time. And this fund is the first renewable energy fund in India.
Okay, what is the meaning of renewable energy fund? I'll tell you why. I am kind of an ignoramus where all these things are concerned.
All right.
Okay, so you will have to educate me what exactly is a renewable energy fund and in what way are we investing in equity or what is it we are investing in?
We are purchasing units of a trust from Hamsa.
We are purchasing units of a trust. Units of a trust as in unit trust of India, that kind of.
No. We are purchasing, you can say, equity shares of that fund, which is going to build solar power plants to give electricity to companies with consumption of about 250 kilowatt. So about 70 to 75 lakh rupees per year, jinka billing hota hai, unke liye unko from government or their source of electricity, they will be shifted to solar energy.
They will be shifted to solar energy.
Correct. In a captive mode.
Okay.
So, sir, what this basically means is that right now, let us say, for example, there is a, let us say, a car dealership, which is a big fancy car dealership. They have a lot of branches and stuff in a nearby area. Now, this particular business, or let's take the example of a mall. A mall basically consumes, let us say, 1 crore rupees of energy throughout the year. So what we are trying to, what Hamsa does is basically ties up with these malls and with this particular mall and says that now from this day forward, whatever electricity you consume will be provided by Hamsa. So what Hamsa does is takes the money from the investors, invests that money in solar power plants, like in setting up a solar power plant. Now this solar power plant then generates electricity. Now this solar power plant is powered, funded by investors. So now any kind of electricity produced by this particular solar power plant is sold off to the mall and basically all the returns that are basically generated through this process are then collected by Hamsa and then distributed amongst the investors who pooled in the resources for setting up the plant. So Hamsa of course takes a cut and then provides the money back to the investors.
Okay, just a question, and I understand I am speaking to guys from ASFS, so therefore I am not asking the Hamsa guys. Okay.
Right.
Just for sake of discussion, suppose Hamsa is a fantastic deal, just for the sake of discussion, okay?
Correct.
Just for the sake of discussion, suppose Hamsa is the real deal. Okay. Then why would I not be directly investing in Hamsa rather than going through you, because you guys are also going to take a cut?
Correct.
So suppose out of my 20 lakhs,
correct,
okay, you are going to take 8 lakhs and you are going to give it to Hamsa.
Correct.
You are going to invest in Hamsa. So naturally, you guys get a cut out of that as well. You get a commission out of that.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Right.
Correct.
Right.
Why would I not be going directly to Hamsa, assuming that it is a fantastic deal?
So, sir, the reason why actually you should
be with 8 lakh rupees
with us and why we have curated this particular product is because, firstly, we are making the thing accessible, the product accessible for you, sir. Because Hamsa's minimum ticket size is 1 crore rupees. So what we are offering is basically an entry point at 8 lakh rupees because you spend 8 lakh rupees in Hamsa. And we are providing diversification in two asset classes.
So the there two is asset one, classes being number one, properties made by Hiranandani, and number two, this.
Right, sir.
Okay, fine.
So this helps you, reducing the exposure this, and also real estate helps you bring the risk down. So
now, real estate, coming to real estate part, okay? Yeah, I mean, I'm still not fully satisfied with the Hamsa part of it.
Okay.
But I want to understand this real estate investment thing.
Okay.
Are you very specific about which properties of Hiranandani we will own?
So down to the flat that we are going to procure, we are specific.
Okay. So out of the 20 lakhs that I give you, okay, 20 lakh being a minimum size, is it?
Right.
Okay. So out of the 20 lakhs that I give, 12 lakhs is what you will take. You will join me with how many? 25 others.
Correct.
So 12 lakhs multiply by 25.
3 crores.
3 crores.
Yeah.
So with 3 crores, you buy one single flat or what?
We buy 2 1 BHK units which are fully furnished.
Which is 1.5 crores.
Correct. 1.5 crore each unit.
Okay. Which is a booking or which is, are you booking a flat or are you buying a ready unit?
We are buying a ready unit. Ready unit to be position given in January.
January 2021.
22.
Okay. So, you are going to buy a ready unit for which possession will be given in 2022.
Correct.
Okay. What happens if for whatever reason possession is not given in 2022? That means you don't start earning your rent?
No. So, what arrangement we have reached with Hiranandani Gardens is, they are liable to pay us rent after 6 months of investment, regardless of possession being given or not. And this rent is going to be paid by them for the next 3 years.
Okay. Are you going to? Okay. I'm asking you this. Number one, you can send me the RERA number of this property.
Absolutely.
Okay. So you're going to give me the RERA number of the property in which you're going to invest.
Correct.
You're also going to tell me the exact flat which you have purchased.
Correct.
Okay.
All right.
Now, there are 24 other guys.
Correct.
Are you going to disclose to me the list of the 24 other people who are in this, in these two flats with me?
No, sir. Investor confidentiality is completely going to be maintained.
Okay. So, suppose I get screwed over. And I want to take those flats and sell them.
Correct.
In theory, I own them along with 24 other guys.
Absolutely.
In practice, those 24 other guys don't know me and I don't know them.
Correct.
Okay. Therefore, I am only dependent on you.
Correct.
So, I have to take your word for whatever happens.
No, no, sir. You're not dependent on us for the possession of the flat or the ownership of the flat.
For the ownership of the flat, if I'm co-owning a flat...
Correct.
Am I co-owning the flat?
Absolutely. You're owning it in fractional ownership.
Perfect. What is the nature of the agreement that Hiranandani will have? It will be with you, right?
No, it will be with a special purpose vehicle that we'll create for the 25 of you.
That also you will create in future.
Yes. So, no, in future in the sense, like once we have all the 25 investors, we'll create it immediately. We'll create a special purpose vehicle of which you will be having the share certificate.
Okay, hypothetically, there are 25 of you right now talking to 25 other guys like me.
Correct.
And hypothetically, let us say that I write you a check tonight.
Correct.
Then you are going to create a special purpose vehicle, SPV.
Correct.
That SPV will be what? Is it going to be an LLP company?
Correct. Yes, sir.
You are going to create an LLP company.
Absolutely.
So, when you create an LLP company consisting of, so you're going to call it
Hiranandani unit number 301 LLP.
Now we are going to call it sir Prestige SPV, and that is going to own the Hiranandani flat and the units of Hamsa Solar Fund.
The Prestige SPV will own Hiranandani flats and Hamsa Solar Fund. Okay. Correct. Just one second. Give me a second, please. So, okay. So, Prestige SPV. Okay. I will be in the SPV along with 24 others.
Correct.
But I will not know the name of those 24 others?
No.
How?
So what we are trying
SPV
to do here,
will it be registered with ROC or how will you create an SPV?
It will be registered with the ROC and all of the partners, all of the investors will be limited partners in the company.
Correct.
The purpose of this vehicle will be predefined. So we have predefined it that when we are going to purchase it, in how many months the rent is going to start being received and when we are going to sell it. So, there is no argument in the future regarding the sale of this property.
No, just a sec. So, 24 like me will enter into an SPV.
Correct.
Which will be an LLP company.
Correct.
I will not know who is there in the LLP with me?
No, sir.
An LLP is something that you can Google here. Any entity which is with ROC.
Correct.
You can go to Zoba Corp and Google it. You can go to ROC also if you want the long route.
Correct.
Okay, you can go into the ROC website and you can pretty much see its constituents.
Absolutely.
So you're going to make me what? A director in the ROC, in the LLP?
No.
A partner in the LLP. One out of 24 other partners in LLP.
You're going to be one of the 25 partners.
So our names will be there, right?
No, your names will not be there.
Why?
How do you
make an LLP without declaring the names of the people who are there?
We declare it to the ROC. We don't declare it to the investors. So
and
ROC does what?
I don't get records from ROC.
No, you cannot get records without filing a PIL with a true cause for the PIL, because we are onboarding all the investors under LLP agreement. Limited partnership agreement. If anybody of these investors becomes a director in the company, an executive director in the company, or even a non-executive director in the company, his names will be shown on the ROC website.
Okay. So, I will be with 24 other guys. So, it is like this. There's a dark room. I'm inside the dark room.
Correct.
I can't see who else is there with me.
Correct.
Okay. And yes. I know there are 24 others, but I don't know who they are.
Correct.
They don't know who I am.
Correct.
Okay, and together with these 24 guys in this dark room,
yes,
I own a property. And I don't own one property. Together with them, I own two properties.
Correct.
So we can't even say 12 and a half, 25 people, right?
Correct.
Okay, so you can't even say 12 people hota, so you would say one property. 12. So here, 25 people, so 12 and a half people. 12 and a half people own two properties.
You're also owning the solar investment.
So 12 and a half people own two properties, Hiranandani, and we own an investment. How do you define it? Units.
AIF, sir. AIF unit.
Units in the solar energy.
Hmm.
That again is Hamsa.
Correct.
Okay. So, with Hamsa, you have a deal and with Hiranandani, you have a deal.
Correct.
Okay. Your deal would, needless to say, include commission.
Correct.
Do I know what that commission is?
Yes, absolutely, sir.
So, is it like you are being transparent with that deal?
Yes. We are being.
So, you can. So, if I ask you for the deal, you will send it to me?
No, we won't send you the deal, but we will be transparent.
Okay, so how will you be transparent if you won't send me the deal?
Sir, we can tell you the numbers.
You can tell me the numbers and I have to believe what you say. But suppose, I'll tell you why.
Yes,
you are saying you are buying at 1.5 CR.
Correct.
Now, if suppose I were to go to Hiranandani, I could possibly, hypothetically, buy that exact same unit for, let us say, 1.2 CR.
Correct.
Okay, and make a clean profit of 30 lakhs straight away.
Absolutely.
Instead, of course, I would have to spend 1.2 CR. Obviously, it was not, it's not 12 lakhs, which I am currently spending. But my point is that you guys, you can tell me 1.5 CR and you can make 30 lakhs straight out.
Okay.
See, so, we are not living in an angel's world, right?
No.
Nobody here is an angel with wings.
Absolutely. You
know, nobody is cute and
question that how
ugly and all.
Correct. How can you believe that we are really buying the property at 1.5 CR? This is
and your yes, exactly. How can I believe that you are buying the property with 1.5 CR?
You cannot have access to the documents signed between me and Hiranandani. However, you can have access to the stamp paper agreement that has been made and the value of the property that has been given. Also, you will be having access to the bank statements of this account where this money will be transferred, to which account it will be transferred. You will have access to all of those things. So you will know exactly how much we have paid to Hiranandani by the rupee.
Okay. We will not know what amount of commission he has given you. That's the part we will not know.
Correct. We will not be sharing the documents with you. However, you can transparently ask us and we will be more than happy to let you know.
No, because but transparently ask for them means you will be telling me something on the phone. You will be telling me ABC on the phone.
Correct.
But I won't know whether your facts, which you say when you told me ABC, is it really ABC or is it AYZ? I will never know that. I will never know how to verify that. You can tell me ABC. And it turns out that A was true and then it was Y and Z. It was not B and C. That can be a possibility, right? How do you convince me? See, I have to assume that if it enriches you as in the company,
correct,
you will keep me in the dark. So there has to be a system so that there is no undue enrichment on your side at my cost. Correct?
Okay.
There have to be systems. So now you have sold me a product which consists of two things.
Correct.
One is a primary thing on which you are saying that Hiranandani will give you rent. Yes. Are you going to share that rental agreement of Hiranandani?
Absolutely.
Can I see it?
You want to see it right away?
Yeah, sure. You can send it on WhatsApp. It will be. You have already entered into an agreement, right?
Yeah, we have entered into an agreement. Okay. We're just noting it down. We'll get back to you on this.
Get back to me on this. Let me understand what it is. See, because I have to understand, is it subject to something else? Are there other conditions, hidden conditions, A, B, C, X, Y, Z? For example, Is there a condition from Hiranandani saying
every investor we recommend that you personally get all the legal documents that we are sharing with you checked through your personal contacts also, personal professionals also.
Perfect. I would like to do that. Correct. So in your case, you are collecting. Now here's one more thing.
Correct.
See, you are collecting funds. You are soliciting funds. Okay.
Absolutely.
It's a fantastic concept. It's a very interesting concept.
Thank you very much.
Okay. It is very interesting because it is giving me, I suppose, some kind of liquidity. I can exit this fund at any point of time?
Absolutely.
Is there a lock-in period?
No, we've not kept any lock-in period. If you, we can find private investors in the circle.
No, suppose on day one, I enter. Okay, today I gave you 20 lakhs.
Correct.
Today, according to your value proposition, suppose I completely accept your value proposition. Correct. I'm completely convinced by your value proposition and I sign a check and or a bank draft and I give it to you. I give you 20 lakhs today.
Yes.
1 month later, exactly 1 month later to the day, I say I want to exit.
Okay.
Now, is there a restriction? I want to know if there is a restriction. No, we haven't yet bought the flat. So until the flat transaction happens, you are restricted from exiting. This is a possibility.
No, this is not at all a possibility because of the independence of the LLP. You can at any point of time sell your share and we will provide you a valuation from our end for that particular share on that particular date. And this can be sold to any private investor that you feel like, even 1 month after your investment.
I will have to sell it to someone else.
Correct.
Going through you, are you going to act like an exchange?
You can go through us also, and you can find it on your own also. If you go through us, of course, we'll have to make some pendings. But that is the exit load that every investment could carry. But if you can get a private investor through you also, you can do it through you also.
Here's the thing. Okay, so first of all, suppose I gave you 20 lakhs today.
Correct.
You're not forming that LLP today. You're not even forming it tomorrow, right?
No, we are forming it in 15 days.
You're forming it in 15 days. So every 15 days, there is a sort of a click and one LLP gets formed.
Yes.
Correct?
There's a certain process throughout the 15 days and then the LLP gets formed.
Yeah. So I'm assuming that there is a steady stream of people like me.
Correct.
I'm assuming that there are, let us say, 100 guys like you calling people and
Absolutely.
Actively convincing them to give you 20 lakhs each.
Correct.
So at 20 lakhs, you very quickly, let us say per day you guys get 25 people, just for sake of discussion.
All right.
Which means today, let us say end of the day, you will have 25 people.
Correct.
Once you have 25 people, you start forming this LLP.
Correct.
And then you enter into the paperwork.
Then we deposit the checks.
After you form the LLP,
yes.
Then you deposit the checks.
Correct.
Okay. So there is no payment from me until you form the LLP.
Absolutely. There is a payment from you, sir. There is a 1% advisory fee that we are charging so that we can do all the setup for the LLP and everything.
Okay. So 1% of 2 lakhs.
20 lakhs. That's 20,000.
20 lakhs. That's 20,000. Right. Sorry. That's 20,000. Okay. So 1% we given upfront, is it?
Correct. But we will not be depositing any money unless and until we request you to deposit the entire investment. So unless and until I've asked you the investment amount to be deposited into the new account, we will not be also depositing the investment advisory check.
Okay. So
the point being, when we have 25 investors, only then we ask you to prepare the funds.
All right.
We check beforehand. We take a time of 3 months from you.
Okay.
Yeah, so when we collect the check from you, we take a 3 month window to solicit more 24 investors like yourself.
And you take a 3 months window to solicit more investors like myself. Okay.
Correct. And we don't deposit the check until then. After that, we call you 1 week before we are going to deposit the check. That sir, the investors are there. Everything is in place. We are going to deposit the check now. So after the 3 months window, we take the 3 months window, we solicit 24 investors like yourself. And once we have 25 investors, we tell you, sir, 1 week prior that we are going to deposit the check. If there is some discrepancy in the funds, you may arrange the funds now. And then we arrange all the funds. We deposit it into the bank account of the LLP. And this LLP then further goes on with the transaction of investment.
The secrecy of the identities is a condition, right?
Yes.
Because so there are a bunch of conditions, right? Before I sign on, so when I give you your advisory fee,
yes,
I am accepting all your terms and conditions.
Absolutely.
Okay, so I will have understood your instrument.
Correct.
And I will be accepting a bunch of terms and conditions that go with this instrument.
Correct.
So application form, there must be a booking form or an application form or something like that.
Onboarding form.
Pardon?
Investor onboarding form. Yeah.
Okay, let me take a look at that because that will contain all the ifs and buts, right?
There is an agreement also.
On top of this, there will also be an agreement. It will be a registered agreement.
Yes.
On which we pay stamp duty?
Yes, absolutely.
What is the value? How much is the stamp duty?
500 of the stamp paper.
Pardon?
500.
Oh, it's 500 rupees.
Yeah.
All right. So 500 rupees stamp duty, we will be entering into a registered agreement.
Correct.
Fine. So can you send me the registered agreement and also when I pay you the token, Yes. I will be filling up some kind of a form.
Correct.
And it will contain a bunch of terms and conditions.
Correct.
Correct? And correct. With the terms and conditions in that, I will understand a lot about, you know, for example, you just told me that today, if I agree, it will be 3 months later and so on and so forth.
Correct.
So all those things will be written down in that.
Absolutely. Sir, if you want, I can send you a complete email with all these details also.
Yeah. So you do that. Send okay. me an email.
With all the nitty-gritties of this investment that you might be interested in.
With all the nitty-gritties and with the application form and the agreement format.
Correct.
And let me read it. And I'm sure there is also a prospectus, right? Is correct. There a prospectus?
Yes, yes. We were hoping to show you on the screen when the network died.
Right. But you can send it to me.
Yes, yes.
Let me take a look at that. Let all me right. understand from the prospectus what is the instrument.
Okay.
This prospectus will also reveal all the risk factors and all that, right?
Yes.
There'll be disclaimers, liabilities, risk factors, warranties, blah, 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 blah.
Correct.
The whole thing.
It will include all the information, material information that is required for investor interest.
Perfect. So you can send it to me on email.
Okay, if at all you find that there's something missing or you would like something to know more, you can always get back.
Then exactly, because I think the most meaningful way of this thing is let me understand all the ifs and buts and features of this thing.
Correct.
And once I understand its features, then I will be able to call you and ask you for ask you the relevant questions.
Correct. Absolutely.
So yeah, send it to me.
Okay.
Should I send you my email ID or you have my email ID?
No, I don't have your email ID.
Okay, please. I will text it to you. I will WhatsApp it to you guys.
Great. Not a problem.
Okay, let me understand what this is. It looks very interesting. It's definitely, hypothetically, it's very interesting. But
I really hope you find it interesting practically also.
Right. Whether it is for me, whether the, you know, based on its risk profile, it's for me or not, that I'll have to figure out.
Exactly. We do not believe in push selling. The investor should be comfortable with the investment. The most important thing is the investor should understand the instrument, what he's getting into.
Perfect.
And that is why we are looking for smart investors who can understand the instrument and understand the benefits and the risks that come with it.
Correct.
So we'll send you all the information that we can.
Sure.
In case we miss out on something or you are confused, you can always get back to us.
Yeah. Absolutely.
It was great talking to you, Mr. Rao.
Chalo, my pleasure completely, guys.
All right.
Sure.
Thank you for your time.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Atharva, hi.
हेलो यस हाय
लॉन्ग मीटिंग
सॉरी फॉर द डिले मैं आपको चार पॉइंट्स पहले एक्चुअली क्लेरिफाई करना चाहता हूँ
ओके
आपने जो बोला ना आरओसी का सो आई यू नो लुक्ड इनटू एवरीथिंग एंड वी जस्ट रियलाइज आई मीन वी कम टू कंक्लूड दैट द नेम्स ऑफ द पार्टनर्स इन दिस पर्टिकुलर इन्वेस्टमेंट कैन फाउंड आउट बाय यू इफ यू नॉमिनल फी टू द आरओसी एंड ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट
सो यू माइट एज वेल टेल मी ना Instead of letting me go to ROC to find it out and all the rest of that.
मारी एंड से सर वो ये रहेगा privacy policy रहेगा but I mean
how can it be private if somebody is sharing an asset with me somebody is sharing a fixed asset with me
correct
okay then the least I can do is know who is sharing who all are sharing the asset with yes, me
absolutely so you can get to know that if you're applying to the ROC and getting to know this sir.
Okay, so I will have to go through ROC.
Correct.
Okay, small difficulty, I will do that. Okay. Anybody will do it. I expect others will do it. And you know what's going to happen? Next thing that's going to happen is they form a WhatsApp group. Within a day, those 25 persons will be on a single WhatsApp group.
Sir, agar sare investors willing hai, toh I personally don't care if...
So, that is why this is an artificial barrier. Don't build up any artificial barrier.
Oh,
see, if you have a real barrier, na, real privacy, then do it. Here you are saying privacy, kaunsa privacy? Yaar, main 10 logon ko contact karunga, phone karunga, I'll say, you know, hey, hi, you know what, you and I, we share flat number 1005 in wing C of this and that.
Right. Finished. बराबर बोल रहे हो आप, बट मे बी द गाय इज नॉट इंटरेस्टेड. हाँ सर, सो मैं आपको यही कह रहा था, जो आप बोल रहे हो ना आर्टिफिशियल बैरियर, सर हमारे एंड से प्राइवेसी, इन्वेस्टर प्राइवेसी हम लोग मेंटेन कर रहे हैं. इफ इन्वेस्टर्स ऑन देयर एंड कैन मैनेज टू डू समथिंग, श्योर दे
आर. चलो वो ठीक है. अभी
दूसरा सर, वी जस्ट रियलाइज दैट वी डू हैव अ 1 year लॉक इन पीरियड सर.
ओके, 1 year लॉक इन पीरियड एज इन आफ्टर यू पे द मनी you yeah. cannot sell for 1 year, is it
right sir?
Okay.
And or sir LLP ko maine aapko bola tha ki 15-20 din lagenge, usko 30 se 35 din lagenge, because you asked for very specific information. I am giving you specific information sir.
So from the time I pay 20,000 are advisory fees. Those advisory fees will be, needless to say, forfeited. They are not coming back. They are fees. Correct? They are a payment. They are not a token. They are not a booking amount or anything. They are just fees.
Correct, sir.
Correct? Okay. Then there is the 2 lakhs. 20 lakhs.
20 lakh rupees.
20 lakhs. Now, 20 lakh rupees, is there a cooling off period? Like, for example, suppose I give you 20 lakhs.
Uh-huh.
Can I, within the next 15 days, have a rethink and I will get 20 lakhs back because there's a cooling off period? You have that, na? Insurance, you have that. You have that in quite a few things. There's a cooling off period. During that cooling off period, you have a scope to have a rethink.
Before the investment is actually made, if you ask for the money back, we'll pay.
So, is there a declared cooling off period? Because see, I don't know when your investment is made. For example, suppose I paid it today, and tomorrow I call, and or day after tomorrow, and you say, sir, ye ho gaya, we have already done this and that. So then the question arises, no. So there has to be a cooling off period. There's a cutoff.
So there is
not a declared cutoff.
Cooling off, so there's no cooling off period in this.
Okay. So once you've given it, it's not coming back within 1 year.
Yes, sir. Agar investment ho gaya hai, toh nahin aayega.
Theek hai. Matlab mera check, ye ho gaya, honor ho gaya, toh uske baad nahin aayega.
That's correct. Right, like I'm saying, sir. Agar honor ho gaya aapka check, and agar investment basically humne purchase kar liya hai, तो आपके नाम पे ऑफकोर्स, तो आपको पैसा वापस नहीं आएगा सर.
ठीक, दैट इज पॉइंट टू. चलो वो भी ठीक है. नाउ लेट अस गो टू पॉइंट थ्री.
हाँ,
सपोज ऑल 25 ऑफ अस इन अ व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप डिसाइड दैट वी नीड टू सेल एंड कैश आउट.
ओके,
आर देयर एनी स्पेशल बेनिफिट्स और स्पेशल लॉसेस, व्हाटएवर
सर, वापस आप बता सकते हैं
स्पेशल कंडीशंस. सपोज वी आर 25 गाइस, ओके, वी आर 25 पीपल,
ओके.
For whatever reason, 25 people figure out, as you said, it's not very difficult to find out, and it is almost 100% that someone who has paid 20 lakhs to you is going to take the trouble to go to ROC.
हाँ सर.
वो पूरा लिस्ट बना देगा. ओके, बंदा पूरा लिस्ट बना देगा. He will contact each and every person.
Right.
It's only a matter of time. It's not going to be very difficult.
Right.
So within 1 month, 2 months, there will be a WhatsApp group where most of the participants are there in a certain group.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now, question is there any special condition regarding that group? For example, one guy cashes out versus 10 guys cash out versus 25 guys cash out after a year. 25 guys cash out means you can sell that flat.
Sir, sab log agar decide kar liye hain ki bechna hai, to voting rights, matlab vote karke, sir, yes, they are, of course, it's your property, you can decide to sell it also.
Theek hai. Correct. And similarly, you can cash out of that unit also.
Right, sir.
So, iska renewable energy.
Right, sir.
Theek hai. So, all these things are written down, all these rules are written down somewhere.
Sir, renewable energy is a close-ended fund, sir.
What is close-ended?
So we cannot sell it like that. You cannot sell it like that.
There must be an exit, right? There's an entry, there's an exit.
You can sell it privately, sir.
Okay. Sell it privately means are you acting like an exchange? Like, even sir, in this case, even in the case of the Hiranandani unit, are you going to be facilitating the purchase and sale of this asset?
Sir, nahi sir.
Aaj 20 lakhs hai. For example, let us say renewable energy does extremely well, or let us say Hiranandani does extremely well. Okay? Now, whatever way, there is a terrific appreciation in asset. Now I want to cash out. Now you're going to be publishing net asset values like a mutual fund.
Yes.
You're going to be doing that, right? NAV.
हाँ सर.
ठीक है तो मेरा NAV बढ़ गया 20 लाख
सर. Semi-annually आएगा सर वो.
हाँ.
Semi-annually हम लोग valuation करवाएंगे.
Every 6 months. Okay. हाँ. So let us say, just a sec, suppose after 1 year, which is your lock-in, right? 1 year.
Yes.
Okay, so after 1 year, it becomes 20, 25. Just sake of discussion, it won't, I don't think it will appreciate 25% in 1 year. But let us assume 25.
Yes.
I say I'll cash out.
Okay.
Okay. Now, you are going to buy it back from me, or you will have to require me to sell it to someone else? And if that is the case, then are you guys going to be like an exchange?
Sir, you will have, agar aap solar units ki baat kar rahe hain specifically.
Nahi, aapka pura unit, aapka unit ek hi cheez hai.
Agar aap bechna chahte hain, so you can sell it off privately, sir.
So I will then have this thing of having to sell it off privately. I'll have to go to my friend and say, hey, listen, dude, I have got this thing, do you want it? So I have to basically sell like you are selling to me.
Right, sir.
I cannot sell it through you, or I can't sell it back to you?
Sir, you cannot sell it back to us. Matlab, we can help you sell it to another investor.
What is help?
Like, sir, we can source another investor. Just say, aapko source kiye, like if you
invest. Ah, but if you are yourself selling directly, then I become your competitor because you are selling my unit. I am reselling. Obviously, there is less profit in reselling and more profit in selling directly, like you're doing. So why would you help me to source? See, there has to be a business arrangement.
Sir, that is where we are coming in as your helpers, for helping you out in terms of this investment.
No, usme helping kahan hota hai? See, there is an entry. You mean to say there is no exit? Now I have to only pass the parcel to someone else. Is it?
Yes, sir.
So there is no exit.
So the exit exists, sir. The exit.
What is the exit?
Form of finding someone else that we will do for you.
No. That is not an exit. Your helping is not an exit. If you are officially required, then you tell me. What is helping? If you are saying we have an official policy.
All private investments have such exits only, sir. आप कोई भी दूसरा private investment भी देखेंगे तो usually the exit is done in such a fashion only, sir.
हाँ ठीक है. So I want to know what it is. So it's going to be explicitly made that something asset once purchased cannot be exited until you sell it to someone else.
Right, sir.
Okay, fine. All right. Now, is there going to be a 6-monthly payout or something? Like the asset value increases.
Okay.
Then do I have the option of saying, okay, mera asset value jo increase hua hai, wo mere account mein dal do.
Sir, nahi sir. Wo aapko capital appreciation jab ghar bikega, tab aapko milta hai, sir.
Capital appreciation,
suppose the value of your property, sir, it is your property at the end of the day. जब आपकी प्रॉपर्टी का वैल्यू
अप्रिशिएट, माय शेयर्ड प्रॉपर्टी शेयर्ड विद 25 अदर्स,
व्हेन द वैल्यू ऑफ योर शेयर्ड प्रॉपर्टी अप्रिशिएट्स, इट्स जस्ट लाइक योर रेगुलर एनी अदर इन्वेस्टमेंट जहाँ पे आपको आपका पूरा घर है.
नहीं, लेकिन मेरा पूरा घर है तो मैं बेच सकता हूँ. मेरा पूरा घर है, मेरा कंट्रोल है, मैं बेच सकता हूँ. सो देन योर इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज अ लेस अंडरस्टूड थिंग, आई विल हैव टू टर्न इनटू अ मार्केटर ऑफ योर इंस्ट्रूमेंट. सी, अ हाउस इज अ हाउस इज अ हाउस. If I'm in a rural market, if I have a cow, I'll sell a cow. Everybody understands what a cow is. It will give milk. You know, everybody knows cow ka kya umar hona chahiye, kis, you know, at what rate it is good. Beef ke liye bechte ho, to kis liye bech rahe ho, kitne mein bech rahe ho. So basically, everybody understands a cow, but nobody understands an octopus. Now, in a rural market, if I try to sell an octopus, I'll probably find no buyer. So, see, this thing which you are telling me, which you are selling me, is very novel. I have not heard about it. As I said, I have heard something of this kind from someone else in Gurgaon whom I know.
Right.
So, I know that North India market mein kuch aise chal raha hai, vaguely.
Right.
Now, this is hybrid. They also seem to be selling only real estate linked. Now, you are hybridizing real estate plus renewable energy. So, I don't understand renewable energy at all. Okay, solar at all. I don't understand it as in, I don't understand the market. I don't understand how it goes up, how it goes down, how the supply contracts are done. What are the risk factors? Where is the exposure? I don't understand a thing. Now you're taking real estate, which I do understand to some extent.
Okay.
Hybridizing it with solar, which I don't understand at all.
Okay.
Telling me I'm sharing that with 25 others.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then you are telling me I can't sell to you. I will have to sell to somebody else. I will have to therefore sell this Octopus product. Okay.
Right.
To someone else, and I will have to convince him that the Octopus is worth it. Although you are going to tell me a value. Sir, your Octopus has appreciated to, let us say, 25 lakhs. I will say that. I will see your newsletter. You can say whatever you like. So suppose I say, okay, it has appreciated to 25 lakhs. I'll sell it back to you. You'll say, no, sir. We will have to look for a buyer. We'll find some Mr. Khanna in Punjab. And maybe if he is interested, then you can sell the Octopus to him. Then that guy enters into bargaining with me. He says, I don't understand Octopuses. I'll say, look, they are saying it is worth 25 lakhs. He'll say, I don't accept their valuation. Beech mein bechta hai kya? I'll say, boss, I have been holding on to this for so long. He says, beech mein bechega to bol. Now I am stuck with individual one-to-one negotiations because you are not acting like an exchange.
Sir, main aapko ek baat bata raha hu. अगर आप जो बोल रहे थे ना कि एक अगर मेरे पास खुद का घर है तो मैं घर किसी को भी बेच सकता हूँ, सिनेरियो सर घर का भी वैल्यूएशन होता है विच इज बाय सम मेथड ऑफ द अदर द मार्केट बेसिकली डिसाइड्स दैट ओके दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस हाउस.
हाँ ठीक है.
देयर आर नेगोशिएशंस दैट हैपन इवन ऑन दैट एंड.
करेक्ट. बट घर जो है वो मैं बेच नहीं पा रहा हूँ. वो तो उसका शेयर बेचूंगा, 1/25 बेचूंगा.
यस यस राइट सर.
उसमें से रेंटल मिलेगा, वो रेंटल बेचूंगा. अच्छा, योर अग्रीमेंट विथ हीरानंदानी. Right. I have no idea what your agreement with Hiranandani is, and you're not going to disclose that to me, right?
No, main aapko bata to raha hu the agreement.
No, disclose karoge kya? Will you actually send me the contract with Hiranandani, which you have, which will tell exactly what are the ifs and buts in his giving you rent? For example, suppose he says, if there is a third wave of COVID, I won't give you rent. Just for giving you an example.
Right.
If he has some condition about that, then I should know about it because third wave aayega, to mera profit wipe out ho jayega. Because you are going to say your asset which was 20 lakhs last year, sorry sir, COVID aaya 17 lakhs ho gaya.
Mm-hmm.
How am I going to predict what is going on with that asset until and unless I know what is going on between you and Hiranandani?
Sir, main aapko ek pehli baar bata deta hu sir, jo valuation hota hai, that valuation is not done by us. It is done by valuation professionals, sir. They are valuators that are, so they are external valuators, sir.
Got that, but we are not valuing the project itself. You have said that it is based on Hiranandani paying you rent. So we have got an additional factor in here. Right. You are going to generate some kind of returns because of Hiranandani paying you rent even if he doesn't have tenants. Correct?
Right.
What are the ifs and buts of that agreement with Hiranandani? I should know, na?
Agreement.
I should know if I am a set. For example, is he going to pay you 25,000 rent, 30,000 rent, 50,000 year rent? Will it be adjusted every year 10% with inflation or not?
Sir, मैं आपको एक बात बताता हूँ sir. आप जो बोल रहे हैं ना, आपको हीरानंदानी के साथ agreement and all of these things that you would like to know more in detail about, and you know just see them with your own eyes. So sir, I will have a word with the team and.
ठीक है, काम करो ना यार, वो सब छोड़ दो. For the time being, see, because there are all these questions, right? Maybe your prospectus answers all these questions.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe your application form and agreement, especially when we come to the agreement. Your agreement will give me the instrument. It will basically tell me what your instrument is.
Right. The agreement will tell you about the instrument. The prospect is not going to answer the question. Because sir, the questions you are asking is are very matured questions, sir.
ठीक है.
But they are not mentioned in the prospectus.
ठीक है, चलो एक काम करो ना, prospectus agreement भेज दो. Let me understand what are the ifs and buts of the product.
Right. Sir, तो मैं आपको एक बात इसमें पहले बोलता हूँ sir. We undertake this process for all potential investors and we looked you up sir. And we have realized that you are in the, you basically are into, you are into basically just understanding the real estate market and stuff sir.
Correct.
So, I understand all of that, I personally don't feel very comfortable sending all this information to you with meet you first time. Apan mil sakte hain, if we meet we can discuss all of this and we can show it all to you, sir.
That no, is not show a- it. See, now it's very simple. Show it. ऐसा है कि show it को मैं क्या करूँगा? I am not going to be able to show it to someone else to study for the legal aspect. You are not comfortable sharing it with me. I understand that. Sooner or later, I'll get it from your client. You will have to share it with the client.
Right, sir.
Okay. So, I will get it from your client. It is only a matter of time.
ठीक है, sir.
ठीक है. So, sir, you are not comfortable showing it to me. That's okay. I don't mind.
Mm-hmm.
If it is an upfront process, it should be out there.
Sir, it is an upfront process, sir.
हाँ, ठीक है. तो, then these questions arise, then it is out there. Then it should be out there.
Sir, it is out there for potential investors and...
हाँ, ठीक है. Fair enough. Not for me, I'll get it through a potential investor.
Sir, okay, that's not a problem, sir.
Sure.
So, matlab, sir, this is not like, you know, we are not interested in you investing in the SPV.
Hmm.
We would be more than happy to have you invest in the business. It's just that, sir, this is just like an indemnity, sir, kind of like to not send it to you is kind of like a decision.
Ah, fair enough. That's okay. I understand.
But if you are interested, sir, you would most definitely be interested in meeting you, discussing everything with you.
You can discuss, but I want to know in a very official way.
Yes, sir.
So, if you say, I will show you this, but I will not let you read it. I will let you read it, sir. हाँ तो आ जाओ.
आपके हाथों में दूंगा, आप पढ़ लीजिए.
नहीं नहीं नहीं, वो पढ़ा ऐसे नहीं पढ़ा जाता है. उसको एग्जामिन किया जाता है, उसको पढ़ा नहीं जाता है. ऐसे नहीं किया जाता.
जेरॉक्स करके, दैट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, सर.
सी, द पॉइंट इज वेरी सिंपल. ये टाइप के जो चीजें हैं ना, जो कोई भी डील होता है ना, कोई भी डील, ओके, एनी डील,
राइट,
वो डील के जो पेपर्स होते हैं, वो डील की जो बेसिस होती है ना, इट इज इन द रिटन वर्ड,
राइट सर.
जो बोले हुए शब्द होते हैं वो पानी पे लिखे हुए शब्द हैं.
बराबर बात कर रहे हैं सर.
सो इट डजंट मीन अ थिंग. एनीबडी कैन अश्योर एनीथिंग. अल्टीमेटली व्हाट हैपेंस इज व्हेन यू रजिस्टर द अग्रीमेंट,
राइट सर,
सो व्हाट द अग्रीमेंट सेज हैज टू बी ट्रांसपेरेंट.
एब्सोल्युटली सर.
ओके, नाउ दिस इज अ हाइब्रिड प्रोडक्ट,
करेक्ट.
देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ हाइब्रिड स्टफ which I don't understand, then there's a lot in this that I don't understand. So the only way I can understand this and the only way it can be honestly offered to me, okay, is if I can read the agreement. Now you're saying, no, sir, we will make a special exception in your case. We will not send you the agreement. Otherwise, we are sending the agreement to everybody else. I'm okay with that.
Nahin, sir, main aapko baat bol raha hu, wapas jaisa maine pehle aapko bola.
Right.
You meet us. We are willing to share everything with you. आपको मैं दे दूंगा, आप उसका जेरोक्स ले लीजिए, आपको उसको जैसे
आ जाओ
करना है.
आ जाओ, यू आर वेलकम टू मीट मी.
हाँ सर, आप वेरी
वेलकम डाउन. आई लिव इन बोरीवली.
ओके, बोरीवली.
या या
सर, वेर
बोरीवली? आई गिव यू द एड्रेस. आई सेंड यू माय एड्रेस
सर.
आई सेंड यू माय एड्रेस. रहेजा ईस्ट. रहेजा, बोरीवली ईस्ट.
ऑल राइट,
ठीक है. सो दैट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन कम डाउन.
But sir, you're a potential investor, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Okay. Because we also want to be very clear with you. Our product is a very clean product, sir.
Right.
And the investors we are interested in are also very clean investors.
Of course. We do not
accept black money. We undertake a background examination for all of these investors, 25 good. Investors who are going to come into the...
Good. Likewise. Likewise. You know... I undertake background checks also. You also undertake background checks. That's fine.
So, sir, agar aap invest karne wale hain na, sir, hum sab aapse milenge, we would like to take a soft commitment from you in terms of your investment, sir.
Sure. What's the soft commitment?
So, soft commitment is that the agreement signing and jo advisory hamara hai, 20,000 rupees ka, all of that, sir.
But why would I commit even 20,000 rupees to you? If I am not convinced about your product to begin with, so to give you your advisory, I should be interested in your product, na?
Absolutely, sir.
Once I am interested in your product, then yes, I'll pay you your advisory fees.
So,
but
sir,
until I understand what your product is, you are not giving me your agreement. I understand you are saying, boss, you are Krishna Raj Rao. Why will I give you my agreement? Fair enough. I understand. That's totally okay. Don't give me your agreement. But if you are not giving me your agreement, if I don't understand your product, then why will I pay you 20,000 for anything? soft. That is not soft. That's pretty hard. That is pretty hard. Okay, nothing soft about giving 20K.
You don't have to pay us anything, sir. It's just that we want to ensure that you're a serious potential buyer. And I mean...
So the serious potential buyer is there. What is the definition of serious and non-serious? See, serious and non-serious ka aisa hai. If I am convinced about your product, I am serious. If I am not convinced about your product, I am non-serious. No?
Address भेज दीजिए, अपना availability मुझे बता दीजिए.
Yeah, you can come and meet me anytime in the evening.
Okay,
give me a day's notice.
Mm-hmm.
Like if you're coming tomorrow, tell me today. Okay. You can come down and meet me in the evening.
ठीक है सर, आप अपना address बस बता दीजिए.
ठीक है, I'll send you my address.
All right, sir.
ठीक है.
Thank you.
चलो, see you.
Have a good day.
Bye.
Bye.
Yes, Atharva.
Hello. Yes.
Hi, Krishna, Mr. Rao.
Tell me.
Me and Abhishek are together here.
Abhishek, okay. You guys work really long hours, huh?
Yeah,
midnight and your end of day has not yet become end of day.
That is how startup work. That is how stories are made, sir.
Okay, great. You are a startup, is it? Like you are the startupers or you are selling for the startup?
No, we are the startupers, sir.
You are the startup. Okay. So I'm speaking to the guys who are going to, you know, after the valuation rises, sell and become billionaires and tell me tomorrow.
Sir, aur aapka aashirwad aur investment hamare sath raha to zarur.
Okay, one way or another. See, I don't necessarily have to be part of your success story. Your success story can be in spite of me or without me. It does not have to be with me. If you are the startup guys and you are selling the idea with passion and it's your idea, then hats off to you.
Thank you, sir. Sir, so we just had a word with our legal team.
Main
aapko ek baat bata raha hu, sir. Very honestly, with your profile, it's just that we would like to have our lawyers have also advised us this, that we would like to have an NDA signed with you about all the information.
NDA?
Haan, sir.
No way. I am not signing any bloody NDA. Why would I sign an NDA for something which is so public? What is non-disclosable? See, you are selling me a deal. Yeah, hum dono ke beech mein koi shaadi nahi ho rahi hai. Okay, so sir, absolutely no NDA from me.
Exactly. So, this deal is between you and ASFS.
No.
Yes,
why is it that? Why is that so? You are publicly offering something. There is no NDA. There is no potential NDA.
We are not publicly offering.
This is not a subject of any NDA.
I'm sure a private call to you made. I'm sure that this is not through any advertisement.
Okay, do one thing.
Yeah.
Day after tomorrow, you can send me a legal notice.
Legal notice? Why?
Yeah. You tell me that this was potentially a private conversation. This was a private conversation.
No.
And yeah. this was an idea that we discussed with you.
Considering you as our potential investor, like we do with
every... potential investor. Every citizen is a potential investor. But as for the conversation and your legal guys...
This is very, very, very specific to your profile, sir.
Very specific to my profile. And what is my profile exactly?
Sir, we looked up into your profile. You are a very well-known YouTuber.
Exactly. So, I understand. That from what you are saying, I understand.
Yeah.
And no non-disclosure is coming your way. Because you correctly looked up my profile. Okay.
Yeah.
My entire YouTube channel is for giving Indian Janta an understanding of what products are available in the market.
Absolutely.
And dissecting them.
Okay. Sir, it would be wonderful if
people
like us who are representing those products are made aware of such disclosures, right?
I will make aware. When the video comes out, I'll send it. You'll be the first one on the list.
Okay. That'll be wonderful.
I'll send it to you first on WhatsApp. Right away. Okay. If it's a 4 a.m., then you'll be the first guys to receive a WhatsApp of that.
All right, sir. Because
that's not a problem.
No.
Your legal guys should know. See, a non-disclosure. Let's be very clear.
I'll,
sir, please listen to me first.
Yeah.
So what I'm trying to say here is this conversation has been wonderful. You can please post it. I'm sure this will help more and more investors understand about our product and get us more investors. And we are more than welcome for that act.
It will make people aware that there is such a product. So there will be people who may be curious about it. So they will contact you.
The kind of following you have, it will play in our favor absolutely. We are not against that. What we are trying to say is, well, what we discussed with our legal team is the agreements and everything that you are asking and we are offering in Xerox copies to you.
There is no non-disclosure. There is no non-disclosure.
For that, there has to be non-disclosure.
No non-disclosure. Don't worry. I'll get it from someone else. That is not a problem. You see, you are publicly.
Should we consider you not to be a potential investor?
Pardon?
Should we consider you to not be a potential
investor? Yeah, you can consider me to be a YouTuber and only a YouTuber.
Okay.
Now, based on that, whatever is proper, you figure it out.
Yes. See, we have always been open about it, and I support transparency the most.
Perfect.
That's why I told you that take Xerox, but considering your profile, I had to talk to my legal guy.
हाँ, तो perfectly you talk to your legal guy.
So he told me that भाई safe रहने के लिए उन लोग से उनसे non-disclosure sign करवा ले, तो तेरा conversations तो हो गया है.
Correct.
And if they put it out, it's good for you. It's your marketing.
Exactly. It's your marketing.
But the legal agreements and everything are the crux of your business. And I personally have put myself into 1.5-2 years of grill to accumulate all these documents.
Fair point.
So if you are disclosing these documents, these are sensitive documents. If somebody who is an influencer is accessing these documents, it is safe to get an NDA signed from him.
I understand that, but no deal, no such deal.
Okay.
See, because if you are going to be taking money from the public, let's be very clear.
We are not taking money from the public. It's a very different. Yeah,
from the public means private investor is public.
Yeah. No. Very different in terms of SEBI. Very different in terms of SEBI.
No. Okay. Chalo. Let us suppose I said it wrong. Okay. How shall I say it? Be indulgent with me. Okay.
This is not an initial
public offer, hence it doesn't fall under SEBI. However, it is a collection of an amount which one may call a deposit if it is not refundable. Okay. So,
have you heard about the Special Purpose Vehicle Act laid out by SEBI?
Let's do it this way. We have had a discussion, about various aspects of it. We can still have more discussions on that.
I would love
including the special purpose.
A very well-informed investor who is checking us out really nicely. So I am more than happy to answer all the questions all night long. It is regarding my business.
So let's do it this way. Okay.
Yeah.
See, our conversation goes into public domain without any comment. There is no commentary from me whatsoever. Okay, it is just a conversation.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
Actually, sir, it is not fair of you to, without our permission, to put it out.
Is that so? Why?
Sir, humko malum hi nahi tha na, sir.
Nahin, suppose malum hota, to bhi you would have... See, if I am an investor, now you should not treat me like a journalist.
Okay. Unfortunately, sir, you just said that don't consider me a potential investor and consider me a YouTuber or something like that.
You should
You should have mentioned that in the start that I am a YouTuber and this is my purpose. And
that
is one way to do it.
I do it differently. And if it is illegal, sue me.
No, sir, we have no interest in going into litigation world. In litigation world, we both know that only lawyers make money.
Well, for that is true. That said, if there is any element of criminality in what I do,
I'm not a lawyer. I'm a finance guy. I don't know if there is any sense of criminality in this or not.
Correct.
I just find my personal space violated. I find it unethical and I am saying it out loud. That is all I'm saying.
Fair enough. So what I say is this.
It's okay. Our opinions can differ.
Our opinions differ about the ethicality.
Absolutely. If you don't find like this to be unethical, we have to agree to disagree. That is to move on in life.
So let us assume. So here is the thing. Here is our conversation. Okay, it goes out without any without any commentary from my side. Okay. And editing, if there should be editing, will be to remove the basic uhs and ahs and, you know, broken sentences and stuff like that. Not with an intention to bend any of your facts in any way.
Yes.
Okay.
Sir, our only concern is, since we are starting up now, we do not want to be defamed. We are a very genuine company.
So where is the defamation? We have had a conversation. Okay.
Yes, now, yes. A defamation I'm just stating out my insecurity.
I understand that perfectly. I understand. See, I'm comfortable in the domain of people suing me for defamation. I've had three of them. I should be worth 220 crores. Defamation is a value. Is a value that is assigned to my name.
डिफेमेशन डालने का हम लोग का लेवल ही नहीं है.
करेक्ट. सो मैं भी
ये सब आप छोड़ दो.
मैं भी आपको थ्रेटन नहीं कर रहा हूँ. मैं भी threaten, बहुत प्योरली बोल रहा हूँ.
हाँ, देयर इज नो थ्रेट.
डिफेमेशन का नहीं है. मेरा कहने का मतलब ये है, व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज दिस, यू कैनॉट बी डिफेम्ड बाय अ कॉन्वर्सेशन विच यू एंड आई हैड. ओके. And
no, I, the okay. defamation, sir, I know the nature of defamation.
Of a conversation which 90%, you and I
90% of the defamation cases cannot be proved.
90% of the defamation cases cannot, 99% of the defamation cases cannot be proved.
You must be knowing better.
Civil cases, as it is, never reach closure. The best you can do is get a good interim order in your favor. That is usually the extent of a सिविल केस फॉर दैट मैटर, लेट अलोन अ डिफेमेशन केस.
एंड इसमें सिर्फ लॉयर्स पैसा कमाते हैं. मैं सीख गया हूं.
सिर्फ लॉयर लोग पैसा कमाते हैं. ओके. हियर इज माई वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट द होल थिंग. नाउ वी मे अग्री टू डिसएग्री, बट आई विल टेल यू माई वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट इट. देर इज अ प्रोडक्ट, इट्स अ हाइब्रिड प्रोडक्ट. ओके. वी ऑल अंडरस्टैंड रियल एस्टेट. वी ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द अटेंडेंट रिस्क ऑफ बाइंग रियल एस्टेट और नॉट. एंड सम पीपल डोंट, एक्चुअली लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट. Which is why my channel exists in the first place.
Yes, yes, yes. And it's okay. Very important. What you're doing is a big contribution to the society.
Right. So basically, it's a discussion. If you look at it that way.
Yes, it's absolutely.
And needless to say, I have a certain direction. I mean, it is almost impossible to say, oh, this guy doesn't have a bias. Everybody has a certain direction, a certain way they think.
Everybody finds their method to madness.
Everybody finds their method to madness. Everybody has a certain leaning. So one may always say, hey, this guy always presents things in this way. Yeah, that may be true. I mean, I'm never going to claim that I am, completely. On this hand, on the other hand. However.
Almost a celebrity. Oh, video mein hum logo chor mat bolna, bas itna bol raha hu.
Nahin, chor nahin bol raha hu. Bilkul chor nahin bol raha hu. As I said, we are... बिल्कुल चोर नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, क्रुक्स नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, कुछ भी नहीं बोल रहा हूँ.
हम लोग थाने से बिलोंग करते हैं और हम लोग का सपना है कि थाने का इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंक हम लोग बनाए.
भाई मेरे, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू यूज एनी, इनफैक्ट मैं चोर बोलूंगा ना, देन आई एम गोइंग टू रेंडर माई सेल्फ एलिजिबल फॉर डिफेमेशन केस एंड यू गाइज विल हैव फन ड्रैगिंग मी ओवर द कोल्स. ओके. सो ऑब्वियसली आई वुड नॉट डू एनी सच थिंग एंड फॉर दैट मैटर. ओके. सो व्हाट एम आई डूइंग? What I am doing is, we had a discussion.
Absolutely.
Whatever that discussion is, okay, and the questions were incisive. They were in the nature of dissecting your product.
Correct.
And they were in the nature of dissecting possible risk factors or where the risk can come from.
Correct.
Or various features. For example, funds go in, then how do you come out? Is there an exit? And so on and so forth. Some of it you answered. Now, after video one, video two comes out. Mm-hmm. Okay, assume there is a two video thing because it was a pretty long conversation.
Okay.
Now you say, hey Krish, you know what? Your one video or second video or both or your one single video is giving this impression. The conversation that we had is giving this impression. Mm. Okay. I'll say, okay, what is the impression? What is the wrong impression? You tell me. And I will listen to it exactly. And I'll give you a further leisurely this thing. I'll say, whatever you have to say about it, I'm not even going to interrupt you.
Hmm.
Not even with a question. Not even with a but.
Hmm.
Whatever you have to say about it, you say it, I'll publish it verbatim without an edit. If you say, Krish, this is my statement, what you said is wrong. In para number this, you said this, or at these many minutes and these many seconds, this is what you implied by your question, and it was wrong. Okay, in the course of our conversation.
I don't think I will indulge myself in dissecting your video. I
will fair enough.
Most probably I'll share it on my pages.
Ah, fair enough. So what happens is whatever aspects of your product are there,
I hope it's
people think about it. Whatever aspects of the product is there, correct, let people think about it.
Absolutely.
And if it makes sense to them.
What I'm asking you is it, it's okay, right, if I share the video once you have posted it.
अरे भाई पब्लिक डोमेन में चला जाएगा वो, आप शेयर क्यों करो या मैं शेयर करूं एक ही बात है,
वो हमारा तरीका है बस।
आपको अगर मार्केटिंग के लिए वो काम आता है तो ले लो यार,
बहुत बढ़िया है सर,
थैंक यू।
इट इज अ पब्लिक डोमेन थिंग, इट विल बी, आप अपने मार्केटिंग में यूज कर रहे हो वैविला ऑब्जेक्ट। इफ यू से ओके यू वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द प्रोडक्ट इज, हियर यू आर लिसन टू दिस वीडियो, आई एम ओके विद दैट। I am not going to say you guys are circulating my video. I'll say yeah, you
exactly going to be like that. It's exactly going to be like that.
Anybody
who is insecure about the investment, we are going to make him listen to this video, because in this video, our all major investor insecurities have been questioned and answered.
Fair enough.
हम लोग का literally एक FAQ आपने ready
करते हैं। FAQ हो जाता है, एक तरह का FAQ हो जाता है। Fair enough.
मैं तो ये मतलब अगर आप मेरे को recording भेजोगे तो मैं recording मेरे इसको भेजूंगा digital marketing वाले को और उसको बोलूंगा इससे FAQ बना।
अच्छा नहीं नहीं, इफ यू नॉट रिकॉर्डेड एट योर एंड, आई मीन इफ यू रिकॉर्डेड एट योर एंड यू कैन सेंड इट टू योर गाइस, इफ यू नॉट इन एनी केस आई विल पुट इट अप इन अ कपल ऑफ डेज एंड यू गाइस सर्कुलेट इट एज यू विश।
यू विल नॉट शेयर इट विद अस ऑन व्हाट्सएप?
आई विल सी, वंस इट इज अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब देन आई विल सेंड यू द लिंक इमीडिएटली।
बट ऐसा क्यों कर रहे हो, पहले भेजो ना।
ओके सो यू वॉन्ट मी आफ्टर इट इज अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब, सी वंस एक तो वीडियो बनेगा, वीडियो बनता है तो मेरे जो वीडियोज होते हैं ना,
वीडियो हैवी हो जाता है वो, ऑडियो ऑडियो
अरे उसके अंदर वीडियो थोड़ा कुछ विजुअल एलिमेंट डालता हूँ, एंड यू इफ यू सीन माई लेटेस्ट वीडियोज, आई मीन इट्स विजुअल एलिमेंट विच मे नॉट बी रियली।
हमारा लोगो भी डाल दो ना,
हाँ दे दो, भेजो। सी दैट इज व्हाई आई आस्क यू फॉर प्रोस्पेक्टस और एनी पब्लिकली अवेलेबल डॉक्यूमेंट,
लोगो
अरे जो भी है, वट एवर यू वॉन्ट मी टू सेंड, वट एवर विजुअल एलिमेंट्स यू वॉन्ट मी टू इंक्लूड, सेंड इट टू मी, आई विल पुट इट, आई डोंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम। ब्रोशर भेजना है भेजो, आई विल यूज इट इन माई विजुअल एलिमेंट्स,
डेफिनेटली आई विल सेंड
ब्रोशर, योर वट एवर योर कैच फ्रेजेस, यू नो एनीथिंग दैट यू यूज फॉर मार्केटिंग, feel free, I will see, your website is there, but other than what is on the website,
yes,
whatever sir. Else you feel should be of importance,
correct,
send
correct.
It, send it, I will put it, okay, and if it benefits you, I have no objection to that, I am not out there to cause you harm.
Yes, exactly, that was our initial insecurity.
No, I am not out there to cause you harm, I am out there to make people question, I am not out there to cause you harm.
I must say it. Your question is very well informed.
So, theek hai. So, even if you feel, okay, suppose you say, Krish, you know what, half knowledge is a dangerous thing. I want to tell you this feature which you haven't asked about. We can have a conversation on that. And let us assume for a moment that it shows you very favorably in a very good light.
Some questions you asked, I answered wrongly. Because some
tell
questions
me.
I was not prepared for.
No
I
problem.
Had to make
no
a few calls and मतलब आपका questions इतना अच्छा था कि जो खुद founder को नहीं पता है उसका जवाब।
हाँ ठीक है, तो अगर वो googly हो गया then you can tell me, okay, you know what Krish, ये वाला segment है।
That is why actually I called you immediately couple of times but your phone was switched off.
अच्छा हाँ, it gets switched off because in order to be productive I have to switch it off from time to time, नहीं तो मेरे पास इतने सारे calls आते हैं कि मैं cope नहीं कर पाता हूँ।
इसलिए मैं
सब करते रहूंगा,
देखो कि थोड़ा कुछ चीजें गलत बोला था वो भी सही बोल देता हूँ।
हाँ तो वो सी
दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ ट्रांसपेरेंसी आई वांट टू मेंटेन,
करेक्ट। सो लेट मी डू इट दिस वे, ओके लेट्स डू इट दिस वे। जो भी रिकॉर्डिंग हुआ है, बिकॉज आई थिंक द रिकॉर्डिंग्स आर रादर लॉन्ग ऑन व्हाट्सएप, इट मे नॉट नेसेसरीली कम थ्रू, इट विल एक्सीड 16 MB।
ओके
सो लेट्स डू दिस, एंड इट मे इवन, आई डोंट नो वेदर इट एक्सीड 25 MB और नॉट, बट इट मे।
ओके
सो लेट्स डू इट दिस वे, let me send it to you on telegram. You guys are on telegram?
Yes, I am on telegram.
Okay, fantastic. Atharva, you mean?
Yes.
Atharva is on telegram?
Yes, Atharva is on telegram.
Sure. So Atharva, I'll send it to you on telegram. Okay, telegram doesn't seem to have that constraint.
Correct.
Now you do one thing. Okay. Take 2 days, take 3 days. Listen to it carefully. If you feel you misspoke, इफ यू सेड अरे ऐसे नहीं वो ये दिस डज नॉट गिव द करेक्ट पिक्चर दिस गिव्स द रॉन्ग पिक्चर दिस इज इनकम्प्लीट दिस इज वॉट एवर जो भी है यू वॉन्ट टू रिकॉर्ड दैट सेक्शन अगेन यू कैन टेल मी क्रिश लिसन फ्रॉम 12:51 ऑनवर्ड्स टिल 16 मिनट्स दिस इज वॉट वी हैव स्पोकन ये जो बोला है ना मैंने वो गलत बोला है आई यू आस्क मी अ क्वेश्चन आई आंसर्ड इट रॉन्ग आई आंसर्ड इट इनकम्प्लीटली विच विल गिव अ रॉन्ग इम्प्रेशन टू द पब्लिक
करेक्ट दिस साउंड्स लाइक अ परफेक्ट प्लान
ठीक है यू कैन टेल मी क्रिश एक काम करना वी विल यू आस्क मी दिस क्वेश्चन अगेन आई विल रिप्लाई टू यू प्रॉपरली दिस टाइम
I would love that because this is okay.
I will answer you properly this time.
Correct.
Okay, with proper details and which is authentic, jo sahi cheez hai.
Correct. No problem. I would love that.
Okay. Please and you tell me, I want to re-record from this on this segment. Now I will expect an incisive question from me. Okay. So if you answer me something, and it sounds like bullshit, I will question that bullshit.
Absolutely. You seem like a person who questions the bullshit.
Right. So, like you said, we will keep it, there will be no disclosure and all that. So, I said, how does that work? And then we came to this thing that you can get it from ROI. ROC.
Yes. Right. Yes.
So, in the same way, if it sounds like something that is not maintainable, that is not something you can defend, I will definitely punch holes into that.
Yes. आपको किधर भी लगा कि नहीं ये गलत है ये इन्वेस्टर के साथ गलत हो रहा है
यू थिंक इट थ्रू इफ यू वॉन्ट वी कैन हैव द होल कॉन्वर्सेशन ऑल ओवर अगेन आई डोंट माइंड यू ऑफर यू वॉन्ट टू डू अ रिकॉर्डेड कॉन्वर्सेशन लेट मी डू इट दिस वे आई विल सेंड यू दिस होल थिंग ओके यू गाइज लिसन टू इट यू आर द स्टार्टअप गाइज यू नो इट्स योर दिल का टुकड़ा एंड यू गाइज आर ओके आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू हर्ट यू गाइज I don't need to hurt you guys. ठीक है?
Okay, thank you.
You listen to it. Properly listen to it. Listen to every aspect of it.
Okay.
I'm asking some questions. Listen to it.
Yes.
Write down the questions and answers properly.
Correct.
And if there is something else you want to highlight about your product, whatever it is you want to highlight, write it all down. Plan it out.
Okay.
Give me a call after, let us say, 3 days. I won't publish before that.
All right.
Okay, I'm giving you an assurance. You guys want to be open with me, I'll be open with you.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, definitely.
So, you guys don't want me to publish something which was impromptu and it came out wrong and ye nahi theek hai, wo nahi theek hai.
Aisa kuch nahi hai.
Nahi, agar aisa laga. Agar aisa lag raha hai.
Very confident that I have made the corrections also very confidently. Huh. I've been transparent as much as I could with all the information I have.
Theek hai. Fair enough. Yeah. So, whatever the thing is, you want to re-record a whole conversation, I don't have any objection to that. You can give me a call, say, hi Krish, listen, this is what it is. And I'll say, okay, Atharva, let us talk about it. These are my questions. You can start off saying, this is my product. Okay, let me give you another way to approach the whole thing. You introduced your product to me very, very briefly.
Okay.
Okay. Now, the beginning minutes of a video, the starting minutes of a video, like the first 3, 4, 5 minutes of the video,
correct,
are usually the most frequently heard and understood.
Correct.
After that, people tend to lose interest.
Correct. Makes sense.
Now, if I caught you off guard and I tripped you up on the, in say, minute 2, and you say, oh, that is going to hurt me. Okay. Now, I don't want to hurt you.
Yeah, because we don't intend to get hurt.
Yeah. So, I don't want to hurt you. That's not my modus. That's not what I do.
Correct. I've completely understood what your modus is.
So you give me a completely proper product description, proper, to your satisfaction. Let us say you take 5 minutes.
Okay.
I'll say, okay, Atharva, are you done? Are you absolutely done? Yes. Okay, then now I will start asking you questions. Now you have to answer me honestly.
Okay.
Okay, and I will go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, I will even ask you, definitely I'll ask you agreement, application form, prospectus, all those things. You tell me I don't want to give it, that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay. Or you say we can only give it under conditions of NDA and I'll say no D.
Okay.
Okay. That's all right. I don't mind. Whatever you want to disclose, you can send it to me straight away. You can send it to me on an email. Okay, or you can send it to me that day, 5 minutes or 10 minutes or 1 hour before we have that conversation.
let's take a look at it.
ठीक है आप यू यू सेंड मी द कॉन्वर्जेशन वील आई आई विल गो थ्रू इट
ठीक है
एंड देन वील टेक अ कॉल
श्योर ओके
ओके डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली
नाउ यू गाइस कैन स्लीप
नहीं नहीं सर अभी बहुत काम बचा है यू एंड एवरीथिंग इज इन द पास्ट नाउ
ठीक है यू आर लाइक मी आई ऑल्सो स्लीप प्रेटी लेट इन द नाइट
यू सीम टू बी लाइक हार्ड
वर्किंग या आई स्लीप एट 4 एंड 5 इन द मॉर्निंग बट एनीवे आई डू गेट माय 7-8 आवर्स ऑफ स्लीप सो
कीप्स यू हेल्दी
ये कीप्स यू फंक्शनिंग यू हैव टू अल्टीमेटली फंक्शन एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग
करेक्ट द डिसीजन मेकिंग शुड बी करेक्ट
हां सो दैट वे ओके
ऑल राइट इट वाज ग्रेट कनेक्टिंग विद क्रिश इट वाज अ वंडरफुल
एक्सपीरियंस माय प्लेजर डोंट वरी आई एम वेरी अप्रोचेबल यू कैन टेल मी You know, if you say, no, this is wrong, I am happy to listen to you guys. If you say I misrepresented or you misspoke or I mislistened, anything, perfectly okay, I will correct myself. You can say, okay, Krish, issue this correction. I'll say, okay, I'll issue a correction. You are saying this is not how it is, that is how it is. I am okay with that.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Please do share the telegram. I'll be in touch with you.
Perfect, Atharva.
Not just for 3 days. I think we are going to be in touch for a longer time.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, because I'm looking forward to get into real estate investments. So the kind of information you have to ensure due diligence behind a real estate investment is amazing. I could learn a lot of things from you.
ठीक है, okay. Happy to hear that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take care.
Take care, guys. Bye. Bye. Good night.